Yes, very good. Just describe lang, pumusta po yung 4-day songwriting bootcamp dito sa Linggoyan with PhilPop.
Ayun, yung experience ko so far, sobrang overwhelming. At the same time, nakakataba ng puso kasi you get to learn so much from one of some of the biggest names in the industry na sobrang dami namin
nakakataba. Okay, ano yung paborito mong memory of the entire thing?
Yung favorite memory ko is yung jamming with my fellows. Sobrang hindi ko talaga makalimutan ever. Kasi we all share the same passion for music and that's something that's really precious.
And you also have an entry, sa Himig Handog. Could you tell us about it?
So my finalist is entitled Paano Ba, and it's interpreted by Miss Banya Castor, and it's one of the top 12 of this year's Himig Handog. So sana po supportahan niyo din.
Could you tell us very, very briefly about ano yung inspiration or ano yung song? What was it about?
Okay, Paano Ba is about yung overthinking na nangyayari sa loob ng isang brokenhearted, yung mga katulungan sa kanyang isip. Like, paano ba? Paano nga ba kalimutan yung mga panahon? Kinatibok ko. It's a really hugot song.
Okay. Thank you so much and good luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you.